All right, here's the Dash system. I've got a little Roku remote that I programmed in. This thing is set up to use just a little infrared receiver. We can go into the setup menu just by pressing the button here. We can select through. We can increase or we can decrease, and it also saves that. We move through all the different setting parameters. Missed it real quickly.